Large and brawny hands, and the muscles of his brawny arms are strong as iron bands. His face is like a tan, and he looks the whole world in the face because he owes not any man. He goes to church on Sunday and sits among his boys. He hears the parson pray and preach. He hears his daughter's voice singing in the village choir, and it makes his heart rejoice. It makes him think of her mother's voice singing in paradise. He needs must think of her once more, how in the grave she lies. And with his hard, rough hand, he wipes a tear from his eyes. Toiling, rejoicing, sorrowing, onward through the life he goes. Each morning sees some task begun, each evening sees its close. Something accomplished, something done, has earned a night's repose. Thanks to thee, my worthy man, for the lessons thou hast taught. Thus on the flaming forge of life, thus on the flaming forge of life, our lessons must be taught. And then there's one more line, and I can never remember it. So something about each burning deep in thought.
Wow.
I was supposed to learn that once as a kid.
Then they got better, so they didn't
take it. You won!
Get a big birthday, kids.
Bringing up their own races.
While you're there, why don't you came in?
He says B for everything. B.
Well, Aaron, slide that on over there.
You say it has to be open tonight, so.
Yes.
Yeah.
Better be done.
Must be a chair. I bet it's a lounge chair. Goody, goody, goody.
Yeah, push it over.
It's a beach chair.
I'll have something to sit on now.
But maybe we'll have to. Want me to help? Just take the ribbon off.
They're more excited than I am.
Need to get into position here a little bit better.
Okay, you let.
Ooh, ripped right open.
Want me to help them? No, she can do it herself.
That's what she did.
You let her do the rest.
They can't stand it, can they? A pillow. That's what it is, a pillow. Oh my soul, oh my lord. What have we here?
Help her get it off. I take the box off.
Well, you did say that you wish you had a little about when you first came here.
I said I wish I had a...
Yeah, your little comforter that I made you.
I had a...
Your little comforter...
These things that they crochet for you.
Back then. Want me help?
That's what I wanted.
You...
What?
You also said too that your little...
I can't stand a heavy thing like that on me.
Well, this is for your bed.
It's for your bed. It's a comforter for your bed. It's like a bedspread.
Bedspread, oh.
Bedspread blanket.
Oh, because I can't stand, you know, very much on me at night.
Right, it was just so lightweight.
My soul. Who's going to take it on and off, though?
Well, you can use it for a blanket. Bedspread type thing.
But you gotta take it off the bed if you have it on the bedspread. You don't leave it on there forever. You like it, don't you?
Yeah.
You better take it then.
My mom made it.
Oh, she went to too much trouble.
Here, see?
That pretty
just need
boy,
to hold
that
down.
Peps up the room, don't
yeah.
It? Yeah, that makes it real pretty. Now if I could get my little pillows that the kids took, somebody took away from me when I moved here. This little...
Well, did your tape run out?
A bunch of them, just 6 seconds.
Oh, so you were...
No, putting them in.
Not recording anything, yeah.
Steven?
So crunchy.
Good job,
Steven. I made
them
and then one day
in
trouble.
What? This.
Is that all you got?
Yeah. You want to have lemon bars?
Is that all you got?
Lemon
bars. Yeah. Food diet. Party. Move.
Steven, stop.
You're choking me. Well, we've been
eating. Steven!
Don't hold this so tight.
Stop.
You told me you weren't going to put it out. I don't know. I don't think we even need it.